I think there's this urban myth out there where people believe buildings who are highly energy efficient are not very comfortable for employees and users.
Even if you've got a beautifully designed building, a lot of the problem comes in the operational phase. Once you bring people in, you change the dynamics.
At Genentech, we're constantly innovating and following the science. So what we've done is we formed a partnership with the Flex Lab at the Lawrence Berkeley Laboratory to take that same approach of innovation and following the science and apply it around energy efficiency and building optimization. Environmental sustainability is part of our DNA, and if we take our combined knowledge and bring those resources together, we can make a big impact.
Flex Lab is a set of test beds that allows us to capture the realism of building performance in a way that we can do good science, that we can understand the results, we can tease apart the details and understand what the causal factors are. Our first project, we've had a great opportunity here to build a piece of the building that's being built in South San Francisco, bringing in the key elements of that building and trying to assemble them and see if they can operate as intended.
Scientifically, now we're able to really measure glare, heat gain, the entire building performance aspects, which we have never done before.
We pay attention to the big drivers, the big things that drive cooling loads, like the amount of glass and the type of glass you use, but also the important details about where sensors are located and how they're linked to each other, how people work in the space.
We can simulate a human in the space, and you can actually then see how it integrates with the glazing, with the lighting systems, with the electrical loads in the building. So you now actually can test it all together in a holistic perspective.
We can substitute in all kinds of wall systems, window systems, shade systems, lighting systems, HVAC systems, and we can figure out what combinations work best under what conditions outside. We're going to try to solve problems in 600 square feet of Flex Lab and then apply it to the Genentech building at full scale.
It really gives us the scientific approach of assessing data, assessing building performance, and confirming what we typically have done just through simulations. And I think it's really like the handshake between science and architects.
Each day, our employees come to work to do their best work, which is discovering great medicines for unmet medical needs. So if we can provide a better place for them to work, if we can provide an environment where they can make great work possible, then at the end of the day, that's a good thing for our patients. And if we can have a building that reduces the environmental impact, then that's good for everybody.